Jesus Christ, you are telling God we don't want you in our land. This is a terrible thing. We all have to pray to beg God's mercy. Because the church will never come back to Chang again.
My Lord, can I ask any question, my Lord? My Lord, there are no people from here.
This is the first time I set my feet in Chang. This is my first time I'm coming to Chang, and this thing is happening like this. It's not correct. We burn the house of God and tell Jesus that we don't want it. And those who burn this thing, they are Catholic Christians. They are boys from here.
My Lord, there are no people from here.
Where is that young man who gave me the key? Thank you, God bless you. Continue to pray for peace. Continue to pray for what has happened. Sign that. Since I was made bishop, this is the first time I'm coming to Chang. I've not come here because I have other programs that I'm doing pastor. Today I was supposed to be in Tembo. Since I came here, I said, I want us to pray for peace. Let us pray for peace. And praying for peace means that we should do everything to make sure that people are happy, people are able to worship God. Never in the history of my family have people fought against God. You cannot try the patience of God. It's not possible. I've tried the patience of men, now they want to try the patience of God. And I'm saying it. Those boys who did this thing, they are part of our brothers and sisters. They know very well their faith. They are Catholic Christians. Some of them are Catholic are Christian. Abomination.